And in the end, you just have to stop and see what you have as opposed to what you don't have. And that's a hard lesson to learn.
I've been speaking with Fiona Lewis, the author of Mistakes Were Made, Some in French. For more information about Fiona Lewis and her French chateau, visit Fiona's blog at fionasfrenchchateau.com. Thanks so much for tuning in to the Halli Casser-Jayne Show, a production of RESEC LLC. The Halli Casser-Jayne Show posts new podcasts Wednesdays, 3 p.m. Eastern. Visit HalliCasserJayne.com.